Hi guys, this is MaffaGame65, and today I'm playing a game called Steve Davis Snooker. So let's look at these. Let's see. ST. Where am I going? So this is Steve Davis Snooker. On the ZX Spectrum. So like two for Tamston. Actually, it might be better with keyboard actually, but hey. Five to continue. Let's start again. This is Steve Davis Snooker on the ZX Spectrum. Start game, long game, short game. Long game and short game. Press the key to play. Red wanted. There's the ball. I'll spin a one. Ooh, probably one. It's like a pool, this. That's supposed to be green, that. Colour wanted. What can I go for? It was a white ball, wasn't it? Is that the white ball? No, it's a blue. Colour wanted. I have a blue. All right. Oh, it's easier than the other. Easier than the always playing those. I hit there, I think. About there. Oh! The white's got in. 6 points to me. Oh, so this is Steve Davis Snooker on the ZX Spectrum. It's me, guys. Is that a green, that? Three for green. Two visits. Okay, this is just me and myself. Oh, that's terrible. Red. The pockets are really wide. Oh, I'm not getting any colours in now. 8 points in fouls. The business jump wait with the cue ball to hit. Oh, got a bucket as well, so it I would say it's not too bad controlling, I think. I think it's best to. I think it's easier to get what angle you want on these things. You need to turn this cursor sound off first, because it gets a bit annoying. Pink's at six. No, green. Green for three. Red, I need. got Reading. Breaker one. That's green, isn't it? Well, it's like yellow, but that's yellow. That's... That must be brown, that must be green, I suppose. Pink, six. Shot. Is that two then, is it? That must be yellow. No, that yellow is there, isn't it? So that must be green. That green? That white square thing. So it's three to green. So yeah, that must be green. There's one must be brown. right, okay. So. Nearly. The pockets are bigger though. Pockets seem to be quite big. Oh, the white's gone in. Just me playing by myself? Oh no, I've forgotten how to pot things now. Does it count as two? Yeah. The white ball there, brown, yellow. Too hard. But easy, black even get that in. Can't because I'm snookered. Oh, got a foul there. Oh, 28 points in fouls. The chance I got this going in off here. In blue next, I think that's five. Oh, that's terrible. Well, it's this one here. There, I think. Two, that's yellow. We double almost. Think six. Red. Not there. Yellow, I think. Two. Color wanted seven, that's black. Oh, got the pink in instead. Oh. Right, so he's yellow next. I got a high break. They're not bad this game, actually. Oh, that's terrible. I think it's easier to control than the Team White's Bowen Snooker. Oh no, no, I got my bounce, bounce, bounce! Green's next. That is green. That's brown. Points. Oh, that's terrible. It's got to go in. Come on. Blue. Oh, that was 6 points. That's gotta go down here. It's a difficult cut in the corner there. Oh, has to be right in the ball that. Mark out where you want the balls to go. And it's going. Well, you can change the spin as well. Don't get it from there. Oh, he's in the black. This has got to go in. What's that fader going in off there? This is quite good for its time. Oh! In the pool game on the Spectrum, what you have to do, you have to move the cursor along edge of the table to the point where you wanted the cue ball to hit, which I think is a bit more difficult actually. Oh! Get there. Otherwise, got in. Is it 1 point? Because I've only got actually 2 points. Having said that, I wasn't too sure what the green and the brown was. Yay! So that has been Steve Davies Snooker on the ZX Spectrum. Thank you for watching this, and don't forget you can follow my streams on Twitch on Tuesdays, Wednesdays and Thursdays. Subscribe to my YouTube channel if you like what you see, like the videos. I have all sorts of videos from modern games to old games. Play a variety of games. And if you hit the like button, if you like the videos, that'd be nice. And also, you can also get a notification of any new content if you click on the bell icon as well. Thank you very much for watching this, and see you soon. No, gone.